murder suspect in handcuffs tonight in Modesto. Detectives say this man, Treviano Owens, shot and killed 19-year-old Cedric Miller back in November. Police found Miller shot and bleeding in his car at Coleman Brown Park. He died at the hospital.